Music Awards and the presentation of the 2020 Artist Vision Awards.
We now come to a very special segment of this evening's ceremony. The 2020 Artist Vision Award is given only once in the history of our organization to a very select few award-winning musicians who embody a combination of traits, such as musical talent, originality, self-knowledge, and perseverance that we collectively refer to as an artist's vision. It's the belief of Academia that these visionary artists are destined to shape the course of their genre and the broader musical landscape in the years to come.
That said, it is with great pleasure that Academia hereby presents the 2020 Artist Division Award to Norberto Tamburino.
Black Express, dedicated to the South Italian Espresso from the album Prisoner of the Sea. I want to thank a lot the Academia Executive Team for this award to be selected out of tens of thousands of contenders from all around the world. I was surprised for my nomination for the Academia 2020 Artist Vision Award. I just received the last year the 2019 Artistic Executive Award from the Academia, and now with this new award, in a certain way I feel the right inspiration to start again with my activity as composer, and I am a little more conscious that sometimes I can do fine music. But I have to say that unfortunately in my area there are a few places for playing jazz music, and some other musicians hosting jazz events here don't have a good consideration of my music, both as pianist and composer. So in 2020, I hope to have more time to work with music and perform abroad or in some festival. In this new year, it could be great to work in realizing new music, also maybe soundtracks or movies. Thank you very much to the Academia Music Award Executive Team for this special achievement in the field of music. Thank you everybody watching. Good night.